Montana Senator John Tester, the ranking member of the Senate Veterans Affairs Committee, posed tough questions and had some tough words during today's confirmation hearing for new VA Secretary nominee Robert Wilkie. Tester's message to Wilkie, the buck stops with you.
My only advice to you is to take the cues from the veterans, the folks that are sitting in this audience, and do what you think is right, even if political forces threaten your job. Because I want you to succeed. I really want you to succeed. And I think the veterans across this country, in fact, I know the veterans across this country want you to succeed too. This post requires courage, honesty, integrity, and a vision for the future. Leading this nation's largest healthcare system is no small task, and it demands the very best.
It was President Trump who fired VA Secretary David Shulkin last March. His earlier pick for the position, Ronnie Jackson, withdrew from consideration after on-the-job misconduct allegations.